this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Remember, guys, the title is not on the line here tonight.
I don't think that matters to the champ, Cole. Look at him. He looks more fired up than ever before.
Certainly seems more focused than perhaps I've ever seen him.
He's got one tall tap.
Oh, yeah. Inverted suplex. There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center. Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got Brent. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh, look at this.
Raw power.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Axe handle finds its target.
Nothing fancy here.
Oh, solid coming.
Look out! He might be in the beginning stages of an assault!
Oh, yeah! He might have been waiting on that one. Look out here!
Powerbomb!
He's been quickly taking control here.
He is just dominant right now.
Looking a little weary now. A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Sit up, powerbomb.
And the fight must go on.
Too early for that.
Great reflexes.
Clothesline. So effective.
Just laying it in.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest. In trouble. Is it fully locked in? He's just about there. There's the tap. There's the tap. This one's over.
Here is your winner.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
Evading possible disaster there.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
He's We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Here we go. Anaconda Vice is in.
Ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two superstars. First one to make a mistake could fail. Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks, just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh, face first with a waist lock takedown. Hit the mark with that one. Saw that one coming. Uh-oh. It's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb. Teeing off.
That's your way to make your presence felt.
Just stomping down.
Are you kidding me?
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Bringing it back into the ring.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Listen to this place.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Just sending a message there. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Oh, man, what a strike! Springboard elbow drop!
That has got to be it.
Absolutely planted. Harsh impact. He's looking banged up here, guys. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Incoming.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
Saw what he had in mind there. He caught him slipping.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
Oh, snapmare. Big opportunity for him now.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
What a jumpy DDT.
This could be big. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Look out. Here we go.
From the top.
And right on point. Forget about it.
What a match. What a match.
What a flurry of strikes.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Break down your opponent.
Whoa, not so fast.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework getting into this one.
Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, snapmare. Basement kick to the side of the face. That should do it right there.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
That was a big win for him right there.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Thank you.
Moon has become something of a loner here. The rest of the women's locker room doesn't seem to understand him.
Oh, the war goddess isn't looking for friends. She's looking for worshippers, and she's found plenty in the WWE Universe.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off.
And I can't say that I blame them. We're
reverses. Can she take advantage?
What a driver. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Hurricane Rana! Unbelievable athleticism.
Not the first time we've seen her do this.
She wants to finish this. Set up for a second time. This is not where you want to be. Big spine buster.
Big spine buster.
She's licking her chops. Driver.
And that can be all. Let's see.
There it is. Ember Moon did it.
Here is your winner, Ember Moon.
A very impressive victory. Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
Boom, what a forearm!
this match, grinding him down a little.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tap.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Shoulder tackle.
Beautiful rolling fireman's carry.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, back elbow.
The fist has been dropped.
He's going to the top rope.
Look out!
What a splash.
He's executing on his plans perfectly.
Keeping the pressure on.
That would have been a shocker.
Stomping away. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
This could be huge. Do some serious damage. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
A missed attempt there. Oh, right to that gut.
Suplex.
Saw that one coming.
Clothesline hits its mark.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's going to take more than that.
He's in control.
DDT.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Chased around like a rag doll.
Oh!
Ooh, man,
he can do it here. Three. That was real close.
He's not giving up that easy.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Really needs to get to the corner and reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, the drop kick.
On the mark.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Lariat.
Coming.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
A elusive movement there. Too quick to catch him there. What an uppercut. Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And there's the tag. Is it enough? The cover! And he barely avoids the pinfall.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Tough spot.
Oh, able to counter.
Here we go. Tag made.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Had it scouted. He wants it one more time.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Right to my gut. Stiff neck for a while. He's finding himself in trouble here.
I can't say I expected to see this.
Look at this. This could do it. Save.
Still got more fight here.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Did you see that?
Ah, trampling the opposition.
A loop.
A pandle. Slam.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Will the second time procure results?
Oh, no. Abdominal stretch locked in deep.
He's just about there.
Oh, wow. He just released the hold.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Pump handle applied. A panel slam.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage? Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
He has something big planned. Shinbreaker.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
What a slam!
Impactful. Will jar your spine.
Here comes another one!
Oh, what a brain buster!
Oh, nasty.
He's got...
Wow. Part of me thought that was it.
Will it be?
He stops the count for his partner.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Caught off guard. Explorer suplex. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical note.
Probably not going to wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Tagged in. Looking for the ripcord.
Oh, man, what a knock.
left way too early.
And now that one's countered.
Wow, what a sequence.
To the gut,
double underhook. Set up. Hooked up. He's not looking good here, guys.
Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No! Neckbreaker bomb!
And we are done here.
How is Tyler Bate going to survive this?
Can you believe what he's withstood here today?
He's still swinging. His offense is on point right now.
This is what he feeds off of.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Leg drop!
Ooh, well measured.
Blow to the back.